You may think you are getting the best deal when you're shopping on Amazon, but federal regulators and 17 state attorneys general say you may be overpaying. A new lawsuit claims Amazon uses its size and its reach to keep prices higher and compel sellers on its site to use Amazon's logistics and advertising services. Amazon says the lawsuit is wrong on the facts and the law. Wisconsin is part of that suit. Illinois and Indiana are not.